as being the head chef on the boat, my job is the cooking, the serving, the accounting, and the stores, and the cleanliness, and the organisation. It's a large position. The expectation level of food we have to prepare is, you know, very high level, because of course these people are paying large dollars to own these vessels or charter these vessels. The guests, they're high calibre business people, so they're probably eating at fine dining, fancy restaurants all around the world.
The chef on the yacht needs to be adaptable to anybody's palate, you know, whether it's Asian or Mexican or fine French cooking, Italian. It's truly whatever you want. They have to be available to start breakfast at 5 or 6 in the morning, depending on what time the first guest gets up, and really stay up until the last guest goes to bed if they want anything.
I have to have like a supermarket of supplies, because everyone eats different things and has different flavours, and sweet or savoury or whatever, you know. There's so many different things that I have to think through, because you've got to think for my tummy and everyone else's tummy. If we're coastal hopping, or we might be doing a long journey, that, you know, I can't just sneak down to the shops and get more things.
When we have family on board, it's very casual, and, you know, chicken tenders for the kids maybe or something like that. But if we're entertaining business clients, we'll get the finest caviar and the finest champagne, depending on what the situation is. So having the private chef truly opens all those doors, and the flexibility to entertain just friends, family, or, you know, the highest of business.
The lifestyle we have, living in a confined space and working so many hours, and you're under extreme pressure of keeping everyone happy, it's a lot different to the, you know, just 9 to 5, knock off, go home. And you get the great travel, you're always in the sun, sunny climates, the most amazing climates, locations. Once I lived in summer for 8 years straight without a winter, so that was amazing. The money you earn in yachting, it's very good. It'll be in the round 5 or 6 figures. I don't have any expenses, so I'm virtually saving all my money that I earn. So, you know, it's very rewarding. So the hard work does pay off. It's a wonderful job, has that joy factor.